chance. Lola's a pro. She covers her tracks.
Everyone makes mistakes, even Lola.
Just 10 more minutes, and I'll have all your cereal separated for you, Lola.
Oh, good job, Lisa. Don't let any of that icky bran mix with those yummy marshmallows. Smooth jazz, Luna. Nice try. How about a little adult contemporary instead?
Sure. Anything for you, sis.
Almost done with the second coat. Then on to the third. Aha! If you're reading this, you must be snooping. Get out of my room, or else. Signed, Lola. I said get out of my room. Signed, Lola.
Lola's diary! Today I broke Mom's most prized possession. Just kidding. Only a moron would write secrets in a diary. Now get out of my room. Signed, Lola. Man, she's good. What is your secret, Lola Loud?
Lola, come back! Don't you want me to put more of that pink crud on your toenails?
Busted! I said no sweets before dinner, Mr. Sprinkles! It's cold in here.
Where the heck did this cactus come from? If you landed here, it means you were snooping in my room. Enjoy the pricklies. Signed, Lola.
Nice tiara, Loud. What are you doing, training for a beauty pageant?
No. Actually, yes.
Oh, well, good luck with that.
No one has dirt on Lola Loud?
Sheesh, what did she do to these girls?
Psst. Over here.
Hey, I'm gonna help you. Not because I like you, but because I'm tired of always coming in second place to Lola.
Wait, is this Lindsay Sweetwater?
Do you want the dirt or not?
Sorry, proceed.
Holy
shimoly!
Man, that is juicy! And you got some really good dirt on Lola, too.